Good morning, students. Today we will discuss optical instrument. You know, optical instruments always comes in board exam, and either in the form of numerical or in the derivation form or in labeled form. So first we will discuss the microscope. What is the microscope? But before we discuss the microscope, we will discuss about the magnification and the magnifying power. What is the magnification? You know, magnification, it is the ratio of the image of the size to the image of the object, or you can say image distance to the object distance. But this is the only for one lens. But when we discuss about the microscope, then this term is different, and this is termed as magnifying power. And the magnifying power, it is the ratio of the visual angle subtended by the eye with optical instrument is used to the visual angle subtended by the eye without the optical instrument is used. So first we will discuss here simple microscope. What is the simple microscope? Please just write down. It consists a convex lens which has a small focal length and a small aperture. Okay, it consists of one lens, one convex lens having a small focal length and small aperture. It always form real, virtual and erect and enlarged image in the simple microscope. So how it is work? See, when the object is seen by the observer without optical instrument, then you can see this is the figure B. The object is kept at the distance D. This distance is known as the at least distance of distinct vision from the eye. This is equal to 25 centimeter. So when the object is kept D distance from the eye and the height of the object is h, then the angle subtended by the eye is theta naught, and then you can write tan theta naught is equal to h upon d. This is the first case when the object is seen without optical instrument. When the object is seen with optical instrument, so you can discuss general case. In general case, object is kept between the focus and the optical center of the lens. You can see, or you already know, when the object is kept between the focus and the optical center, then image is always erect, enlarged and virtual. So you can see here this diagram. The image is large, virtual and erect. So the ratio of the and this angle is theta. This is missing here. This angle is theta. Tan theta is taken h by u. Just write down. Tan theta is h by u. Before we write tan theta naught is equal to h by d. Now tan theta is equal to h by u. Since the magnifying power is given by tan theta upon tan theta naught, so just write down. Magnifying power is tan theta by tan theta naught. Put the value of tan theta and tan theta naught, then you get tan magnifying power is equal to d upon u. This is the general formula. This is the general formula you can use. But here we will discuss again two cases here. First, when the final image is formed at infinity, this is also known as normal adjustment.